Hi everyone, welcome to SIR classes. Today in this video we have to construct a right angle triangle PQR where the hypotenuse QR equals to 7 cm and one of whose acute angle measure is 30 degree. So I'm going to construct this right angle triangle in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, roughly discussing here some important calculation here. So first, drawing here a right angle triangle roughly by this way first. Okay, so now taking here point Q and here R and here P. And here hypotenuse QR equals to, this is 7 cm. Now we know that an angle opposite to the hypotenuse, so this is an opposite angle to the hypotenuse, and this is always 90 degree, we know that. Okay. And also here, one of whose acute angle measure is 30 degree. So in this case, we can take angle Q equals to 30 degree or angle R equals to 30 degree as your choice. But here I'm taking angle Q equals to 30 degree. Okay. So next we have to find the value of angle R with the help of an important theorem. So we know that sum of three angles of a triangle is equals to 180 degree. And by this theorem, we have to find the value of angle R. So therefore, here angle P plus angle Q plus angle R equals to 180 degree. Next implies that now putting the value, this is 90 degree, this is 30 degree, plus we have to find this. So this is 180 degree. Next implies that this is total 120 degree plus angle R equals to 180 degree. Next implies that angle R equals to 180 degree, and here this will be minus 120 degree. So therefore, angle R equals to, subtracting this, so this is 60 degree. So here the value of angle R equals to 60 degree. Now I am going to apply this concept here to construct this right angle triangle PQR. So first, drawing here the hypotenuse QR equals to 7 cm here first. So this is starting 0 and this is 7 cm line segment. Perfect. So now taking here point Q and here R. So QR 7 cm. Next, similarly, we have to draw a 30 degree angle on the point Q here with the help of compass. So putting the compass here and taking any length. So first drawing here an arc by this way. Now putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here and drawing here an arc. Again putting the compass here with same length and cut here. So now joining this line to get here a 30 degree angle. Similarly, we have to draw a 60 degree angle on the point R here with the help of compass. So putting the compass here and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way and putting the compass here, taking same length and cut here. So now joining this line to get here a 60 degree angle. So here both the line meet here at a point, so taking point P. So now I'm going to check all the angle with the help of protractor. So first checking angle Q, so this is perfectly a 30 degree angle. Next checking angle R, so here angle R, this is also perfectly a 60 degree angle. So here angle R equals to, this is 60 degree perfectly. Next checking the angle P, whether it is 90 degree or not. So here angle P, this is perfectly a 90 degree. So here angle P equals to 30 degree, angle R equals to 60 degree, and angle P equals to 90 degree, and this is the symbol of 90 degree. So therefore triangle PQR, so triangle PQR is a right angled triangle where the given hypotenuse QR equals to 7 centimeter, and all the angles are, so angle P equals to 90 degree, angle Q equals to 30 degree, and angle R equals to 60 degree. So by this way you can construct this right angle triangle PQR in easy way. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it.